أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
Those who commit unlawful sexual intercourse of your women, bring against them four witnesses from among you. And if they testify, confine the guilty women to houses until death takes them, or Allah ordains for them another way. But repentance is not accepted of those who continue to do evil deeds up until, when death comes to one of them, he says, "Indeed, I have repented now," or of those who die while they are disbelievers. For them we have prepared a painful punishment.